Good morning, WCI. It is Wednesday, February 17th. It's 0800 hours. What does the O stand for? Oh my gosh. It is way too early. Here's O Canada.
Travelers to Cleveland are reminded that the second deposit is now overdue.
You're late.
See Mr. Masses with your payment this week. Cookie dough and muffin mix forms are now available for fundraising.
Yeah. Breakfast Club is open to all students at WCI. That's us. Come and enjoy Tim Hortons bagels and muffins. There is also juice, cereal, yogurt, and fresh fruit. That's what I've been told. It is open every morning, 7:45 to 8:15 in room 208-ish. And it's free.
Hey, Eco Team, welcome to the new semester. Our first meeting will be this Monday, the 22nd, in the Eco Room. Everyone should attend to help coordinate our planning.
Guitar students are invited to an upcoming concert in London featuring Don Ross. This amazing guitar player will perform on Tuesday, February 23rd, the bus leaving at noon and returning at 2:30. Cost is only $10, including bus and tickets. See Mr. Masters for permission forms.
Do you like WCI?
I kind of like it here, I'm not going to lie.
Here's a clip.
I like that I'm not the only teacher who has toys. My Shakespeare action figure.
I used to think that I could not
totally take my shots, Triceratops. And that I don't stand out as crazy because all the other teachers are crazy too.
I like WCI because of the warm welcome I got from the staff and students.
Teachers are amazing.
Fun.
Basketball is the best sport. Our star player, Morgan Gearley. Reach for the Top is a great team to get involved in. Law class is the best class in the school. Everyone should take it.
Contact's pretty sweet.
Cool people.
All grade 11 chemistry or physics students from last semester should see Mr. Madamba today if they are interested in going to the Body Works exhibit.
I need a new body. Bravo to all coffeehouse performers last Thursday night for another display of great talent here at WCI. Also to Lawrence Marshall and the Music Council members for their organization, setup, and cleanup. We'll have a clip for that soon-ish.
Now over to Beauty and the Handsome Beast.
There will be a student athletic council meeting in the large gym this Thursday at the start of lunch. The sportathon is coming up, so be there.
Come out tonight and watch the senior boys basketball team playoff game against Tilsonburg, right here at the Devil Dome at 4 p.m. Hope to see you all there.
Congratulations to Mackenzie Lawler, who represented WCI at WASA Swimming Championship yesterday. Mackenzie finished third in freestyle and the medley, and fourth in the backstroke. Mackenzie qualified for OFSA by meeting the standard time in her first year of high school competition against senior athletes. Good luck to Mackenzie when she travels to Etobicoke for OFSA.
Congratulations to the girls' hockey team on being runners-up in the St. Mary's tournament yesterday at the complex. They won a banner. We're going to throw that up. All team members contributed to the success of the outcomes of the games, and the players demonstrated great class and sportsmanship in their wins, as well as their losses. They certainly personified the devil's spirit, and were great ambassadors for the school.
All players are reminded of the playoff game tonight against Huron Park at the complex. Teachers, please excuse players at 12:45. Go Red Devils.
Back over to Russ Limbaugh and Tony the Tiger.
We're great.
Sorry. Are you interested in performing at the fashion show? We have a few extra spots to fill, so if you'd like to perform, come meet us in the auditorium today after school.
Here's a decent fashion show clip.
Hey, Ethan, who's your favorite male model?
Hanson.
Andrew Robinson.
Andrew Robinson.
Nate Hanson.
Andrew Robinson.
Nate Hanson.
What?
Andrew Robinson.
Nate Hanson.
Andrew Robinson.
Are you serious?
Do you like to sing?
Yeah.
I don't, but would you like to learn how to sing better? I think you should. Then you won't want to miss the Youth Music Workshop that is being held right across the road on May 7th, sponsored by Woodstock Banshaw Singers. It's free for you, a $30 value, and you miss a day of school. What more could you want? See Ms. Shaw for more information and for permission forms.
The second annual Woodstock High School's only United Nations Assembly is being held Thursday, February 25th at Huron Park.
If you are interested in representing WCI, there are 14 spots available. Information and permission forms can be picked up from Mr. Hall on Tuesday.
The WCI Voices resume rehearsals today at 11:10 in the auditorium. New members are still welcome.
Brent Schultz and Elliot Post come to room 101 immediately after announcements.
That's all for today, WCI.
Have a nice day.
That's all, folks.